Welcome, I'm Frank Lewis, an instructor in the Biomedical Department at Vincennes University. In this video, we will look at what is required to put together an IV pump test station. We'll need a rack or stand with a shelf, platform scales, and beakers. First, assemble the station as shown here. Then hang liquid bags high above the IV pumps. Next, feed the IV tubing to and through the IV pump, paying attention to not crimp the tubing on either side of the pump being tested. On the output side of the pump, feed tubing into the beaker that is placed on a scale. At this point, pump is ready to undergo full flow testing. That's how we set up the IV pump station. To learn more, look for our other videos on biomedical equipment processes and procedures.